Spring break can be a time of a bit of uncertainty for families whose kids receive free or reduced lunches at school.
To make sure those kids are still getting plenty of food during the week away from school, the Community Food Bank of Eastern Oklahoma is sending out food trucks to low-income neighborhoods to give free meals to children. The food bank says they expect to serve about 50 children at each stop. The trucks will be out each day through Friday.